Gan was one of the most popular short weapons since the time of China's first emperor in the Qin Dynasty. It was not until the most recent Qing Dynasty that it fell out of favor to be replaced by the sword. Now, it is fairly rare to find anyone who still practices the Gan. Although historically this weapon originated in the north, it is seldom practiced anymore and has been preserved here in a southern style. This set will be taught in 11 lessons. Each lesson will have 3 repetitions, beginning with weapon techniques first, preceding the footwork, then continuing with refinements. Additional views, details, and applications are included when the material is unclear. This first lesson will begin after a discussion of some fundamentals specific to this weapon.